This Waterloo Siskins local sports report is brought to you by BFD Rona, a proud supporter of the Siskins. BFD is KW's only Rona store with a complete line of lumber, hardware, and building supplies. For your next project, visit BFD Rona at Forwell Road and Victoria Street North in Kitchener or email experts@bfdrona.com. Junior B hockey on Sunday afternoon, Listowel visiting Waterloo. Second period, the game is scoreless. Chase Herford at the side of the net whacks it home. Herford's 18th goal of the year makes it 1-0 Cyclones. Back the other way, the Siskins on the power play. Dominic DePonio near side fires. Sam Spate scoring on the rebound. Waterloo pulling even. It's 1-1. After two. Third period now, here come the Cyclones. Braden Krieger to Holden Lansing, and he puts it home. Nice feed from Krieger. 2-1 Sykes Nation. But the Siskins answer a few minutes later. The rebound comes to Sam Shakes in front. He buries it. We are tied once again. It's 2-2. Midway through the frame now, Holden Lansing down low to Braden Krieger, and he scores the game winner. Krieger and the Cyclones beating the Siskins. 3-2 is the final at the Waterloo Rec Complex. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.